story of the man who went to the moon. Start dreaming. And I'm dreaming of what? Does anybody know?
The moon.
Yes, the moon and the stars.
The moon and the stars. Yay.
So now I'm dreaming. I'm walking in the air, and I'm floating. Wow, I'm floating in the air. I'm flying over trees and going near the stars, the moon. Wow, everyone, look at that. Wow! Woo! That is neat! Look at that! Wow! That is so crazy! I'm in the air! Was I dreaming? Dreaming that I was in the air, but I want to learn how to fly. How can I fly? Can I really fly? What if I decide to make some wings out of cardboard? Cardboard, everybody has cardboard. I can make cardboard and try
wings.
Wings.
I want to try feathers from an eagle. Maybe if I put enough of them on here, maybe I can kind of flap my wings like an eagle and fly. Fly like an eagle. Would that be possible? Is that okay? I don't know. I have to collect too many. And I don't know where I'd collect them from. Well, let's see. Well, I made my carton wings and let me try those. Maybe I'll be able to fly with these. Let's see. Well, these feel kind of good. Would I be able to catch air? Like an eagle, maybe? Fly, fly. Fly through the air. Oh, wow, I'm not catching too much air, though. Well, maybe this isn't going to quite work. Well, okay. Then I guess my last step is I'm going to have to just go to school and become an engineer, and maybe I could one day work for NASA and go on a ship out into outer space. Oh,
no.
Wow! Well, now I finally finished my education, and I'm finally gonna do what I've always wanted to do. I'm gonna fly above the sky, above the trees, above the buildings. Houses, I'm gonna fly in the air in my spaceship because now I'm working for NASA. And NASA is a big space company that sends rockets out into space. So, today, here I go.
Bravo!
Yay! Bye-bye, everybody!